Hey everybody, Tyler here at the Evinced Cafe. We'd like to show you some of the key features of the Evinced Mobile Flow Analyzer. It's the only tool of its kind, and it doesn't even require source code access. To take you through, here's Kevin from our solutions engineering team.
Thanks, Tyler. Mobile Flow Analyzer is our cross-platform tool for mobile app accessibility. It runs as a desktop executable, so you don't need to worry about installing an SDK or needing source code access. Take a look at my screen here. I'm running the Mac version of the Mobile Flow Analyzer on the left, and on the right is my Android phone that I want to scan. To run Mobile Flow Analyzer on any Android app, you need to connect the phone to the desktop app itself, which you can do wirelessly by scanning this QR code, just like so. Once the phone is connected, and because we don't require source code access, you can scan any screen of any app, regardless of what framework it's written in. Here, I'll scan 3. I'm going to focus now on the Mobile Flow Analyzer since we've made our scans. Note a couple things here. First, you have these handy filters at the top, severity and issue type. Clicking on all issue types even gives you a quick count of all your issues by type. This area up here lists the elements on the screen that have issues, and it's sorted by issue type. Expanding here gives you all the detail needed to fix the problem. And if you mouse over the element number for an item, it will highlight on the screenshot at right. Now, there are issues and there are potential issues. We list your potential issues in this section here. In the WCAG rules, there are some kinds of accessibility problems that require a judgment call from a person. For example, with meaningful accessibility labels, it really takes a human to judge whether a label is meaningful or not. So you can click here and review the items. Here we give you the WCAG expectations, and then you pass or fail each potential issue. Let's fail this one and add a comment. It will then get added to your final list of issues above. Once you've finished your session, you can export a report. And you can create a new session to do the same things with the iPhone version of the app. And then you'll have 2 reports. Let's open them. On the left is the Android report in HTML format, and on the right is the iPhone report we did later for the exact same app. Note the rich resources you have for fixing issues. Annotations, element IDs, fix recommendations, everything. Even the highlights work. You can click on an item to see its location in the screenshot inside the report. That's the level of thought we've put into the Mobile Flow Analyzer, and we think it's absolutely going to be what your team has been missing. Get in touch with us and see for yourself. We'd love to talk to you.